Trumpet, Roberto Rodriguez. On trombone, Barry Rogers. Here on trumpet, Ray Maldonado. On trombone, Louis Kahn. Victor Bach. On timbales, Nicky Moreno. On bass, Jumbo Cora.
En el piano, Ricardo Rey. Richie Rey.
Some of the great singers of España. Justo Betancourt.
Justo Betancourt, la grabo yo.
Santito Caló. Santito Caló.
Ajá, la voz romántica.
Héctor Lavoe.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the finest.
Ismael Miranda. Pete Conde Rodriguez.
De Puerto Rico, damas y caballeros, un gran cantante, Bobby Cruz. ¡Ajá! Y ahora, damas y caballeros, el cantante de la voz romántica, otro gran boricua, Cheo Feliciano. ¡Ajá!
Gentlemen, Ray Barreto.
Hard hands, Ray Barreto.
A very, very dear friend, Willie Calhoun. Willie.
Larry Harlow.
From Puerto Rico, Roberto Ruena.
One of the greatest bass players of all time from Puerto Rico, Bobby Valentin.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the great, great gentlemen of all time, musical conductor, the great Johnny Pacheco! Johnny Pacheco!
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are! The world's greatest Latin musicians! The Fania!
Saludando señores, con un ritmo tropical. Descarga de bongo, bom bom bom, timba la campilla, cumba cumba, canquile, can 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 can, toma can. Que no invita a guarachar a nuestro hermano y con pueblano que se encuentra aquí a la 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 la.
¡Ay, ay, ay! ¡Aló!
Bombo, 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 b bombo, bombo. Compare timbombo, bombo, bombo. Compare timbombo, bombo, bombo.
I'll watch you just like a cat would watch a little cucaracha. For ransom I ask for a handsome prize. Let it be a glance from your dancing eyes. I've got you, and in the lingo of the gringo I'm so hot, ya, muchacha. Oh.
Hollywood, the home of tinsel and make-believe and the birthplace of the movie musical. They were grand fantasies, the Hollywood musicals, with row after row of synchronized boys and girls all dancing up a storm. They were happy, high-stepping, mindless movies, and the only harm they ever did was in the silly, stereotyped, often burlesque way in which they portrayed their principal characters and the music they were singing. If it all wasn't so laughable and long ago and far away, it would be downright insulting. To Hollywood, Latin music had its roots in the slick, smiley characters wearing pointy shoes and zoot suits. They couldn't have been more wrong. Here are the roots of Latin music. Here are the roots of salsa.
Thank you. sean los tradicionales intérpretes del ritmo latino, el Gran Combo, o de un jazz latino más moderno como el de Mongo Santa María, el tambor es el centro de la música. Y el tambor es África. En el África Central el tambor era más importante que la música en sí. Cuando un hombre era escogido como jefe supremo de la tribu Ashanti, le ordenaba al experto fabricante de tambores que le hiciera un instrumento cuya excelencia indicara el rango de su posición. El experto fabricante de tambores seleccionaba cuidadosamente el árbol de cedro, lo cortaba, ahuecaba y hacía el cuero de las orejas de elefantes. Terminado ya el tambor, se convertía en el símbolo del Estado y del poder. Pero también traía consigo esta advertencia: el que te tome y te use debe de dar vida y felicidad.
Yeah.
The first roots of salsa were African. Across the ocean on slave ships filled with misery and human degradation, the hard-driving tribal sound of African music had somehow survived. But shortly after it reached here in the Caribbean, it started evolving into something different. It was still African in flavor, but the music had become unique.
Guetta por primera vez con las estrellas de España, Celia Cruz.
Colorado, buscando tu libertad y yo, Colorado, yo como el pájaro.
Gran parte de los habitantes del Caribe son descendientes de esclavos traídos por los españoles y los ingleses para cortar la caña de azúcar en las islas que eran propiedad de sus imperios. Cuando los africanos de Aruban fueron transportados a Cuba, llevaron consigo su música y la cantaban para aliviar la monotonía del trabajo. Nacido en África, el ritmo sobrevivió a la esclavitud, mezclándose con la música hispana de Sudamérica y con el jazz norteamericano. La Habana, Cuba, se convirtió en un centro de creatividad al mezclar la música del viejo y nuevo mundo.
Yo las quiero, jardinero. Ten cuidado, jardinero. Machitadas no las quiero. Ten cuidado, jardinero. Machitadas no las quiero. Ten cuidado, jardinero. Machitadas no las quiero.
Damas y caballeros, aquí está Cheo Feliciano.
Y como fiesta por la foto, con Cheo Feliciano, la guitarra eléctrica de mano, Jorge Santana.
Que embala a correr, Esto sí es serio, mi amigo. Oye, qué lío, pero qué lío se va a formar cuando mi gatito sepa. Y es tan simple la razón, que el que a su gata le cuenta, que el que a su gata le dice, no es nada más que un ratón, un ratón. Óyeme, yo quiero ir a ese coro, pero con gusto y con salsa. Y tú lo sabes, dilo como es.
De cualquier manera.
Tú, y a ti te doy la razón. Ahora si tú le cuentas de tu vida, lo dices todito y quédate. Te digo yo que te mandan pa'l callejón. Y así lo dije yo, pero ahora lo va a decir. a mí también me conviene. La rumba te está llamando.
Latina en los Estados Unidos estaba limitada a las comunidades hispanas, pero cuando los compositores americanos se declararon todos en huelga contra las radioemisoras, los músicos latinos tuvieron oportunidad de dejarse escuchar. Palladium de New York, el cha-cha-cha, la rumba y el mambo provocaron una locura musical que se regó por la ciudad. Músicos como Tito Puente, los Haces del Mambo, Machito y su orquesta, las hermanas Castro, José Curbelo y Miguelito Valdés marcaron la tendencia musical de toda una época.
Anguasama. We'll be right back.
Manu Dibango is a composer and a fine musician from Cameroon in Equatorial Africa, and he can talk with great authority about how the music has changed. Tell us, Manu.
Well, for me, I think that the roots, the heart, the soul of salsa came from Africa. But you know, long time ago, music and people travel and come here in what we call a new world, and in contact with different culture, music. Music grow and became something a little bit different. By contact, I mean you have contact of Portuguese culture in Brazil, and in South America, Cuba, you have Spanish culture. And in North America and West Indies, you have English culture. But all of this makes that music grow and become something big and something different. But the roots, the heart and the soul still, for me, are in Africa.
That means in Africa. Buenas noches, todo el mundo. Yo soy muy alegre de estar aquí esta noche con Vania Costa.
¡Vamos!
sabroso. ¡Salsazón!
Hollywood, Samuel Goldwyn, en combinación con Florence Ziegfeld, abrieron las puertas del cine a esta nueva tendencia musical. Javier Cugat fue lanzado al estrellato. Y en los estudios de la Paramount, la versión de música latina típica de Hollywood se convirtió en una atracción.
A preview of a new band. A preview that carries the prediction of even greater achievement for its leader, Desi Arnaz. After successfully mastering two careers, leading man of the New York stage and star of the screen, Desi has now embarked upon his third venture. And we're confident that in a very short time, you'll be hearing a lot more about Desi Arnaz and his orchestra.
What a picture this will make. I'll buy the girl, I'll buy the story, too. Get me a phone. Call Hollywood. Tell them to start building sets. Why, I can see it all now.
Si Desi Arnaz fue el número uno entre los hombres, Carmen Miranda y Rita Río representaron con gran estilo y sabor a la mujer latina.
Let's do the Copacabana. It's tropical, will go to your feet and make you feel Latin. That's 'cause the Copacabana comes directly from the canyons of Manhattan. In the land that gave us the coconuts and bananas, in the jungles and the pampas of Brazil, no one there ever has heard of the Copacabana. But they will, you bet they will. Look at Senorita O'Toole and Senor Shapiro as they swim the rapture, they're bound to capture the eye. They're the envy of all the other Cubans at Ciro's as they cry, ay, ay, ay. It is beneath your bandana. It's easy as pie, just go down and try 6 lessons or so. You'll be delighted to know you can copa the copa the copa the Copacabana. You can copa the copa the copa the Copacabana. Copacabana.
Canyons of Manhattan,
in the land that gave us the coconuts and bananas, in the jungles, in the pampas of Brazil, no one there ever has heard of the Copacabana, but they will, you bet they will.
Thank you.
La cucaracha, please don't you go away and leave us. We want to have you near us always. So come and say that you will not stray.
Ecco il neo nudo, tu mi corbata, lo che ormara, non se tu sotto. On my guitar, off the lightning, I play nightly. When the stars begin to shine, though every star up above you knows I love you. I can never make you mine, Sudam, oof, cha-cha. When stars are fading beneath your window, I'm serenading my margarita. Life could be sweeter if I could feel in your glances my romances when it dances. But whenever we're together, you're as fickle as the weather when you kiss and run away. Whenever we're together,
she's as fickle as the weather,
especially when I kiss and run away.
Hasta Al Johnson participó.
Over the sea from Spain, and she's the one in a million. Me. I found my romance when she went dancing by, and she must be a Castilian. See, is she from Havana or Madrid? But something about her is making me doubt her. I think I remember the kid. Yeah, she's a lad from Manhattan. I can tell by her manana, she's a lad from Manhattan, but not Havana. Though she does the rum before us, and she called herself Dolores, she was in a Broadway chorus, known as Susie Donahue. She can take her tambourine and whack it, but to her is just a racket. She's a hoofer from 10th Avenue. She's a lad from Manhattan. She's a 42nd Streeter. She's a lad from Manhattan. Señorita Donahue.
But, senor, she's danced all over the world. In Spain, in the Argentine.
She's a lad from Manhattan. She's a 42nd Streeter. She's a lad from Manhattan. Señorita Donahue. She's a lad from Manhattan. I can tell by her manana. She's a lad from Manhattan.
Thank you.
Seasons and old people. You can hear its up-tempo beat in a classy discotheque in San Juan or New York, or you can hear it pouring out of a tinny-sounding transistor radio in the slums and the barrios of the cities. Wherever you hear it, salsa is the sound of the people.
Mi gente, ustedes, lo más grande de este mundo, siempre me hacen sentir un orgullo profundo. Lo llamé, vengan conmigo. No me preguntaron dónde, orgulloso estoy de ustedes. Mi gente siempre responde. Yo les invitaré a gozar conmigo, sí, van a gozar. Yo les invitaré a gozar conmigo, sí.
Que cante mi gente,
hay un perico de oriente.
Que cante mi gente,
papá, papá.
Que cante mi gente,
pero que cante mi gente.
Que cante mi gente,
soy ibaro de Puerto Rico.
Que cante mi gente.
Ustedes. Y yo quiero que todo el mundo cante. Y no le tenga miedo a la jara, porque si yo digo algo fresco, nos van a llevar todos presos, porque a mí no me pueden llevar solo, ¿verdad? Ok. Ustedes dicen lo que yo diga. Y foguera abajo, everybody, ¿ok? Yo no le pique mucho inglés, pero le meto mano también. Y yo quiero que todo el mundo cante el coro mío, que dice así. A la, es el coro. Y todo el mundo canta. La, que se oiga que yo no oigo nada. Que se oiga más duro que yo no oigo nada. Y solo
Is that the common denominator, the rhythm? I mean, is that the thing that has threaded us?
I believe it.
So you have guajira.
That's the foundation. If you don't have the foundation, you can never build anything.
You ain't got no rhythm, you ain't got no time.
You have nothing.
No time, you ain't got nothing.
Thank you.